Control, this is Agent Aldrin. I need a request to open up cell 311.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your...
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to, exterminate any disobedient test subjects, so I'd recommend not doing anything stupid.
Dr. L. Please report to Heavy Containment. Checkpoint C.
So, how's it going?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, who do you think I'm talking to? This guy here with the punchable face? Of course I'm talking to you.
Oh, I'm just a little surprised. I think this is the first time you've ever spoken to me.
Well, yeah. It's your first day working here.
Actually, we've worked together now for about 5 months.
Really? Wow.
Feeling out of shape? Drop by the faculty gymnasium and feel free to participate in a game of community badminton on Sundays.
Skinner? I thought we're cool now.
Hurry up. They're waiting for you. Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine. Or maybe you won't be. Either way, I don't really care. Oh, and by the way...
Just there walk out of here without me noticing. Get back
system.
To the chamber
the door
now.
Responding to any of our attempts to close
like
out
this.
So please maintain direct done. Eye contact with SCP-173 and...
What's happening? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Thank you. Get out.
Yeah. any other safe area until the unit has secured the facility. We'll start escorting personnel out when the escaped SCPs have been recontained.
Disabled the remote door control system. Now, I am unable to operate the doors. This makes it significantly harder for me to stay in control of this facility. It also means your way out of here is locked. Your only feasible way of escaping is through Gate V, which is currently locked down. I, however, could unlock the doors to Gate V if you re-enable the door control system.
Would like to advise all surrounding personnel once again.
The doors to Gate V are now open.
Either find a safe area or go into one of the many evacuation shelters inside the facility.
Sanders is dead. been lost.
Are you saying that the tunnel collapsed on you?
No, it didn't collapse. It seemed like an anomalous event. Come and see for yourself, and send someone to get us out of here.